Hello YouTubers, Paul here, your channel host, wanting to be channel. No, you're not looking at Superman doing his painting. That is supposed to be the style of the t-shirt, by the way. I got it like this from Primark. There's a cheeky plug for you, Primark. Well, today I've been given the choice of two options. I've read on Twitter that VERA is filming up in Newbiggin-by-the-Sea today. So I thought, do I go there? Do I not? Or do I do what I was originally going to plan today? And I thought, yep, I'm going to do what I was originally going to plan today. And I'm actually going to go have a trip up to Seahouses. Get the bus at 1 o'clock from the Haymarket. And go up to Seahouses with my binoculars. And I've got my camera in my bag. Because I've been reading on Facebook and Twitter over the last few days that there's been a pod of dolphins spotted off Seahouses and Beedner as well. So I'm going to go up with my binoculars and have a look from the harbour wall at the Seahouses out towards the Farne Islands. Belter place if you haven't been. I remember back in 2001 there was me, Christian, Gail, Helen and Gary from the DSS. We all chipped in 50 quid each for a caravan at Seafields. There's another plug for Seafields. And we all had a belter weekend. It was the May bank holiday weekend, 2001. We had a really belter weekend. By the way, hello to yous all. Christian, Gail, Helen and Gary, if yous are all watching, hi. I know Christian and Gail and Helen were all still in touch, but Gary, don't know what happened to you. But yeah, really belter weekend. Anyway, getting off the subject a bit. I'm going to go up with my binoculars and my camera and see if I can spot the dolphins and try and get some photographs. If not, fair enough. Seahouses is a nice little town, so it'll be a nice little day trip out. Yeah, so see you later, YouTubers.